Now, this one, I was on my way here, I had a little idea for a love song. You guys can just, you know, sing backup vocals. You know? Watch me for the changes.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Okay.
Got that from Back to the Future.
Yeah, just do that.
What do we fucking do?
50s doo-wop thing.
Okay. So we just... Tell you fucking.
Ooh. Definitely a connection.
There's something there, man.
Wait. Ooh.
Yeah. That's good. Ooh. It's one of those Monday, Tuesday, days of the week type songs. Met my baby on a Monday, dumped the body on a Tuesday.
Stop. A bit extreme.
You think? Too Christmassy?
No.
Every time.
No. No, it's just you left yourself nowhere to go in your little story there. Yeah. What are you going to do on like Wednesday?
Yeah.
Thought I might go to the movies.
So it's not a song about love, it's a song about going to the movies.
Fine, song about going to the movies, fine. Okay. Went to the movies on a Wednesday. Went to the movies on a Thursday. Went to the movies on a Friday.
Stop! Going to the movies a lot, are you?
Well, I don't really have a girlfriend anymore.
Oh. Oh. I've got a good song that would finish the first half well. Yeah. It's a sort of a ballady thing. It's another love one, so I think you're in the... same area. So if you could just play something for me, ballad rock. Perfect. Yep. And watch me for the changes.
I've been watching you for changes for 10 years. Oh, fucking shut up.
He's a little asshole.
Her name was Maryanne. She made him feel like a man. I'm not saying that he felt like a man. He didn't want a man. He liked them as friends, but he didn't feel like a man in the same way that you feel like having an icy pole. That's all right, I know what to do. If you could just start from the top. Yeah. Her name was Nicole. She made him feel like a hoe.
Feel like a hoe?
Has to rhyme with Nicole.
Just use her actual name, we'll find a rhyme for it.
What's her real name?
Magina, hit it!
I'll got one for Maryanne.
Her name was Maryanne. She made him feel like a man. But she didn't even know he existed. But oh, whenever she walked past, his heart would stop.
So he was dead before they even got started. It was death at first sight. They never made it one night.
He didn't fucking die. All right, he didn't die.
He said his heart stopped.
Yeah, but
what is he, the undead?
No. No.
What else I'm supposed to do?
No, he's not undead. He's
doomed
not...
to walk the earth and be in a shit song?
That's my fucking life. Now you play.
Her name was Maryanne. She had the body of a goddess and the face of an angel.
every man's desire. She set his world on fire.
So they were all dead before they even got started. And they, because they were in an incendiary disaster. Join in if you know the words. Everyone was eliminated in a horrible miasma of fire and destruction. The smell of burnt flesh put the kibosh on ruins.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
You said...
But of us...
You said that...
Shut the fuck...
Yeah... You said the...
Shut the
I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. You said the world had caught fire.
It's a metaphor.
Right now.
I reckon my mum could beat your mum in a fight. You know that?
My dad could beat your mum in a fight.
You suck. And so does your mum.
Hey! 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 Say what you like about my mum, leave me out of it.
I reckon I can fix this song up, by the way. Maryanne one?
Fuck off.
Just play and I'll sing and it'll be good. Her name was Maryanne. She was searching for a man. Her silhouette was unmistakable. She stood out in a crowd. She had a shapely head and a long flowing nose. She was hideous, a walking disaster, a craggy crone, a picture of disgust. She caught his eye
and returned it promptly. He was glad that she could catch it, but they couldn't reattach it. He was blinded for all time.
So they lived happily because he couldn't see that she was so ugly. I'm glad it wasn't me. And they lived happily.
Thank you very much. We're going to take a short break. Swap. Grab a drink.